Hello everyone, DarkKirby14 here, welcome to our Super Mario Galaxy. And now that I've thought about it more, the play that made me question Doug Peterson's play, made me realize Doug Peterson might be a bigger problem, this third down play against the Browns, where the dude was beat in less than 2 seconds. The dude was beaten literally less than 3 seconds. You don't call that! You don't call a running play, you don't call a passing play there! You run the ball and punt, how hard is that? How hard is it to call a run play and punt? I just don't get it. What's wrong with you? Yeah, it just. I mean, I like Sirianni kind of took like your basic, like very vanilla response, which I don't have a problem with his press conference. It was vanilla, but it's going to be that way. It's going to be a vanilla team. It's just the way it is. Anyway, but come on, you put way too much into these press conferences. Alright, so yeah, that's kind of. Hmm. Oh yeah, this. Damn it! Ugh. I don't like this. Woo! Yeah, that actually wound up being a lot closer than I thought, but I got by. So that's, we kind of get revealed to more. Yeah, so Alright, so we'll call it a day here. So this has been Dark Kirby 14. See you next time on more Super Mario Galaxy.